just doing the hoofs. I want a rough sort of brush edge, didn't want to do a straight line around the hoof. This is one of those jobs where you have to try not to get too carried away, because it is a toy horse. It's not trying to paint it like as though it was a real horse. Airbrush some grey down onto the hoofs. You try a bit of colour out first, or you start. Right, okay, the owner's coming down shortly to pick it up. We just finished off with a little leather rein. This is the finished pony. It's come out quite nice, I think. Certainly a lot different from when it turned up. So all you've got to do now is hope he doesn't let the kids on it. I think it's too good for the children.
Quietly, don't want to make